Hi everyone, welcome to How Fix It. In this video guide, I'm going to show you how to upgrade or install the M2 SSD on the laptop. To disassemble this laptop, you'll need the following tools: Phillips 1 screwdriver, plastic opening tools, tweezers. I also recommend using a magnetic mat during the repair process, which is especially useful in the case of this laptop. Throughout the disassembly, keep track of each screw so you can put them back in the right places. This will help successfully reassemble your device. And don't worry about losing any of the screws. All of them will definitely remain on the magnetic mat. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all the screws on the bottom cover. Use a plastic tool to open the laptop case. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when opening it. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. This laptop supports the SSD type of M2 NVMe storage. In the description, I left a link where to buy the M2 SSD for an upgrade. This laptop has an additional M2 SSD slot. You can install a new M2 SSD drive in the additional slot, or you can install the old drive. You may need a mounting bracket for an additional M2 SSD drive. Sometimes, such a bracket is included with the laptop. If not, you will need to buy it separately. Also, in the description, I left a link to a video where I explain the difference between two types of M2 SSD drives, which work on the SATA 3 bus and PCI Express bus. If you don't know what type of M2 drive you need to upgrade your laptop, I recommend watching this video. After installing the new SSD, you need to transfer the operating system to a new drive or install a new operating system. In the description, I left a link to a video guide where I show you how to transfer the Windows OS to a new SSD, or how to install a new operating system on the new SSD drive. Well, that's all. You are on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.